I've spent my entire career working with real women, helping us all look fabulous.
And 500,000 women already swear by your foundation, myself included. So let's tell everyone why Bare Minerals is so special.
Most makeups on the market contain talc, dyes, preservatives, fillers, waxes, fragrance, oil, silicones, just a bunch of chemicals, basically.
Let me take a look at that one. Let me see this one over here.
Okay,
you ready? Listen to what this has in it. I love this. Isoalkyl succinyl lactoglobulin.
All right, you know what? If you can't pronounce it, then don't put it on your skin, because chances are that's what's causing your skin the problems in the first place.
Right.
With Bare Minerals, you're getting makeup that is 100% pure, micronized minerals from the earth that gives your skin a natural luminosity.
Back up just a minute. Right. Tell everyone what micronized minerals means.
All right, well, come here. Let me show you. Bare Minerals, this is it. It may look like a powder. It's not a powder. It's in powder form. These are minerals from the earth that if you were to close your eyes and touch them, feels like a cream. It applies like a cream. It's 100% pure, nothing's added.
The amazing thing that I love is that it gives you total yet natural looking coverage. The dark circles under my eyes, gone. Brown spots, gone. And it looks great all day. I'm talking 12 hours. You put it on in the morning, you come home at night, and you're still looking good.
And that's so critical, isn't it?
It is. And even dry skin, it doesn't flake or cake up. Oily skin, it doesn't slide off like with a heavy liquid.
And let me show you something really compelling. Look at this tissue paper here. Mm-hmm. You know how delicate tissue is? I'm going to show you what liquid foundation looks like on it next to Bare Minerals.
Okay, so it's just like putting it on our delicate skin.
Right. So just going to apply this the way you would on your skin.
You look like my three-year-old finger painting. Can I just say that's how heavy that looks?
Well, I haven't done that in so long. And then you're just going to buff on your minerals, okay?
Look at this.
It's sort of sticking to the table, the wet one. But can you see?
Look, it went all the way through.
It went all the way through.
And we wonder why the liquids are clogging our pores.
So look at the minerals. They're soft. You don't see the line. You're buffing them into the skin.
You can see where this one stops and starts, just like that line of demarcation that you get on your jawline if you use a liquid. You've seen it on the tissue paper. Now you're going to see it on real skin. You have to meet our friends Vicky and Stacy and Teresa. Hey, gang.
Hey.
Teresa is just like most of you at home. She's discovering Bare Minerals for the first time. And if you stick with us in a little bit, you're going to see if Teresa can do a Bare Minerals makeover in less than a minute. Let's get started.
Okay. Vicky has Bare Minerals foundation in the lid. You're going to swirl it with the brush, tap it, and then you're going to start buffing it into the skin. That's how you apply it.
That's it.
You
the buff swirl, it the tap,
into the
and
skin.
The buff.
Mm-hmm. And as you're buffing it, you're buffing away the lines, the brown spots, the redness, whatever. Second step is you're going to take warmth. You're going to swirl, tap, and buff. Now, warmth you're going to apply in the areas that the sun maybe would naturally hit you.
Okay.
It's going to impart a beautiful candle-like glow to the skin. It's going to just give you that look of health and vitality.
I love it. And then the final step
is? The final step is mineral veil.
Great.
Swirl, tap, buff, mineral veil all over the face. It will give you the look of perfect, bare skin.
The final touch.
Right.
That sets it off.
It just morphs into the skin like special effects. You're done.
That's it.
Yeah.
Now, swirl, tap, and buff. It's new for many of you, but you will get used to it. It'll take a couple of days because it's a whole new way to put on makeup, particularly foundation, but you will get used to it. So how are you doing, girls?
Well, it feels great on my skin. And you guys know I have very sensitive skin and I'm very allergic. It looks great and natural. I love the way it doesn't settle into my lines. My skin is aging. And you guys know I just turned 40.
But you're 40 and fabulous. You look good.
Great. Good.
And Miss Stacy?
Well, I love the fact that I'm not getting my hands in this gloppy, goopy liquid makeup.
Yeah.
It's a mess. Who wants to deal with that? Mm. I love the fact that I just put it on with a brush. It goes on effortlessly, and I'm done.
Now, we should talk about a couple of things.
Yeah.
You and I are wearing medium, but I know the girls are wearing different colors. So how do we all know what shade to order?
Okay, it's very simple.
Okay.
They come in four shade categories.
Four shades.
Light.
Light.
Vicky is wearing light.
Mm-hmm.
Medium, and that's 80% of us are going to be wearing medium.
Mm-hmm.
Tan. And that's for olive and tan skin tones.
Okay, and then deep.
And then deep are for people with deep and dark skin tones.
All right, and the special brushes are very important as well because you've had them designed just for your collection.
Flawless application brushes. They're tapered perfectly for the minerals, but I have to tell you about another brush because if you want to get even more intense coverage, you use a small brush.
This is good.
You swirl it in. I just want to show you my beauty mark,
world famous beauty mark. I love this. You got to come and meet the beauty mark.
If you have any brown spots or red spots on your face, you go over with a small brush and it covers it right up.
Great.
Do you see that?
Look at that. No, I don't see it. I don't see the beauty mark and I don't even see the foundation. That's the kind of coverage we're talking about. You'll see it in the before and after pictures. We took a picture of Vicky a few moments ago before she started putting the Bare Minerals on, and you can see it right here. There she is before, there she is after,
wow.
And do you see the glow, the radiance, the luminosity, and the coverage?
Now, it evens out the skin tone.
Yep.
And it just gives the look of bare skin. Now, I'm up close to Vicky, and it doesn't look like she's wearing makeup.
I'm wondering if she even has pores. Do you even have pores? Hello?
All right, let's take a look at Stacey's before and after, and you'll see here what we're talking about when we say the radiant glow and the coverage that you're getting. It's exquisite. It really is.
And they're both using warmth, and you can see how it plays differently on different skin tones.
Right.
It's great.
And Bare Minerals is similar to a natural, finely spun fabric like cotton or silk.
Mm.
Liquid and cream foundations feel like a synthetic fabric,
mm-hmm.
like maybe plastic or rubber on your face. And you know, when it's hot and humid, who wants to feel that claustrophobia?
Oh, please. It's like putting spackle on your skin.
Yeah.
So you've seen it for yourself. Now, how do you get your hands on it? Stick around and we'll tell you more.
I was just amazed at how quick I got it on. And when I looked in the mirror, I thought, did I really put on makeup? It looks so good because I don't really like looking made up. And I don't with this. Bare Minerals covers better than a liquid. It feels better on your skin and it's better for your skin.
I'll never go back to liquid or cake. There's no comparison with this. There's no reason to ever purchase a liquid because it's gonna come off. And you also get, with the other products, a line of demarcation where this just can blend naturally.
If you gave me liquid foundation or cake makeup or pressed powder, I would throw it in the trash can. I plan on using this product forever. I've given it to my friends. I give it away as gifts. It is the most fabulous thing I have found.
Presenting Bare Minerals, the revolutionary makeup that comes from beauty industry leader Bare Essentials. It's unlike any makeup you've ever tried before. Bare Minerals is 100% pure. It's ideal for acne, sensitive skin, rosacea, skin flaws, sun damage and scars, and it provides impeccable coverage. In fact, Bare Minerals is so good for your skin, it is recommended by estheticians and skincare professionals nationwide. Selecting the perfect Bare Minerals starter kit is simple. Just pick your foundation. Light, for porcelain skin that burns easily. Medium, beige tones that fit most women. Tan, for olive or tanner skin, and dark, for the darkest complexions. We've included 2 foundation tones in each kit, so you can't make a mistake. You'll also receive warmth, special Bare Minerals that warm up your skin tone, imparting a soft candlelight glow. And Mineral Veil, a translucent finishing touch that helps keep your makeup on all day. And we'll include 3 flawless application brushes. And there's more. If you're one of the first 500 callers, we'll send you these 3 exciting free gifts valued at $40. Here's how to order. Be one of the first 500 to call the number on your screen now and order your Bare Minerals Foundation Starter Kit, along with your 3 free bonus gifts, a combined $165 value, for a special price of only 2 payments of $29.99. That's $105 savings. When you call, you can receive a free membership to the Bare Minerals Club, which guarantees special low prices and convenient delivery every 60 days. Try Bare Minerals in your own home risk-free for 30 days for just 2 payments of $29.99 per month. If for any reason you're not happy, just send it back for a refund, and the free gifts from Leslie are yours to keep.
Call 1-800-295-4536. That's 1-800-295-4536. Call now.
If you're just joining us, earlier we took our friends Vicky and Stacy and they tried on some Bare Minerals. Take a look at their before and after pictures. Now, these are unretouched photos, and we didn't use any special lenses on our cameras. What you're seeing is a beautiful, flawless skin. You're seeing the Bare Minerals difference.
Patricia, Bare Minerals gives you the skin back that you were born with.
Absolutely.
This is 100% pure minerals from the earth. They're micronized minerals, and they give you beautiful, flawless skin. And I just want to make it very clear that this is very different makeup.
Yes.
I want to go back to the form again, because these minerals look like powder, and I want you to see in my hand. This looks like a powder, but it's not a powder. These are micronized minerals. If you were to touch these, it feels like a cream. It feels like silk. So do not be confused here. We're not talking about powder. We're talking about minerals.
Absolutely. Light as a
touch
feather.
It.
Beautiful. It gives you the look of a flawless complexion.
Right.
And you may be thinking to yourself, this makeup sounds too good to be true, right? I've heard that story before. We went to the home of a true skeptic. Believe me, you haven't met skeptic till you've seen Erin. Take a look at her story.
Well, it's nice to meet you, and you've caught me in a moment of frustration, extreme frustration.
Okay.
That's why I'm here. I want to hear your story. I want to hear about your skin. I've got blemish problems on my chin, breakouts for really no apparent reason that I deal with. And then when I try to cover them up or even heal them, I wind up with that dry, flaky skin that you just can't cover. The fine lines are starting to make themselves very visible, mixed with the dark circles under your eyes.
To cover up your skin or for foundation, what are you doing?
I start with the product that claims that it's going to take the redness out, and then I go right to a concealer, and then I put my foundation on, and then I put on something that's supposed to seal it all and keep it in place. I'm really at the point where I just want to kind of throw away all my makeup and move to a cabin in the woods where no one cares about makeup.
Erin, you don't have to do that. I brought Bare Minerals with me. I want you to use Bare Minerals for 1 week. Don't use your other stuff. Just do not use it. And next week we'll get back together again and you're going to tell me what you think. That's all I ask.
I'll try it.
Patricia, I cannot wait to see Erin to see if Bare Minerals has changed her mind about makeup.
I know, but before we see Erin, we're going to take a look at you.
Yes.
Talking to a group of gals in one of your beautiful boutiques outside of San Francisco.
Tell me about how this makeup looks on your skin.
Well, look at us.
It looks
It's pure, it's radiant, it's natural.
It's very, very sheer.
You don't look made up.
If you look at small children, they don't have matte skin. They have luminous skin.
Right.
And that's what it offers. And I like it for the protection it offers me just as much as the look, because it's total sun protection.
Do you have dry skin?
Yeah, I'd have dry skin.
How dry is your skin?
It's dry.
Do you have dry skin?
I have oily
You're
skin.
You're oily
dry
skin.
Surface.
All right. So what type of skin do you have?
I would say oily.
Oily. All right. So we have a normal to oily combination, very dry and oily.
Mm-hmm.
And you can all wear Bare Minerals, right?
Absolutely.
Bare Minerals does let your skin show through, but covers everything you need to have covered, mm-hmm. right?
And it covers up any imperfections that you have.
What imperfections do you have? I don't see any.
I have uneven skin tone. I have scars. I have age spots. Before I started using Bare Essentials, I used to have eczema that would break out occasionally even on my face. And I have very sensitive skin. And since I've been using the product, I have never had it happen.
I usually get a red spot because my skin is very, very pale. So I'll get red spots that last for several months, but the minerals completely cover it, and it just feels light. Feels like you don't have any makeup on.
As you know, I'm a makeup artist in the industry, and I'm an esthetician. I always tell women, you're gonna think I'm crazy, but I have to tell you about mineral makeup. Mineral makeup will give you the coverage that you're trying to achieve with your foundation, with your liquid foundation, with less the weight, less the wear, and a sheer, natural finish.
I've noticed that I've gotten many compliments on my skin, how beautiful your skin is, and how even your complexion is, and that's something I never ever heard before I used the minerals.
We just want to look like we have perfect skin.
Yeah, don't we?
In a few minutes, we're going to meet the world's biggest skeptic, Erin. We're going to find out if she's changed her mind about makeup after using Bare Minerals for a week. And we're also going to see Leslie's Bare Minerals makeover that takes less than a minute. And since there may not be a Bare Essentials boutique in your city, here's how you can take advantage of a very special television offer and have Bare Minerals delivered right to your front door. Try it risk-free for 30 days.
Imagine a foundation that actually works with your skin, not against it. A foundation that does all the things you want a foundation to do. Cover your imperfections, yet give you the look of beautiful, bare skin. Presenting Bare Minerals, the revolutionary makeup that comes from beauty industry leader Bare Essentials. It's unlike any makeup you've ever tried before. Bare Minerals is 100% pure, made only of micronized minerals from the earth. It's so pure, so good for your skin, you can even sleep in it. Over half of adult women suffer from acne. Liquid and cream foundations contain oil, preservatives, chemicals, and other fillers that can irritate your skin and cause breakouts. But Bare Minerals is 100% pure. It is ideal for acne, sensitive skin, rosacea, skin flaws, sun damage and scars, and it provides impeccable coverage. In fact, Bare Minerals is so good for your skin, it is recommended by estheticians and skincare professionals nationwide. Selecting the perfect Bare Minerals starter kit is simple. Just pick your foundation. Light for porcelain skin that burns easily. Medium, beige tones that fit most women. Tan for olive or tanner skin, and dark for the darkest complexions. We've included 2 foundation tones in each kit so you can't make a mistake. You'll also receive warmth, special Bare Minerals that warm up your skin tone, imparting a soft candlelight glow. And Mineral Veil, a translucent finishing touch that helps keep your makeup on all day. We'll also include 3 flawless application brushes. And there's more. If you're one of the first 500 callers, we'll send you 3 exciting free gifts. First is our most popular mineral blush, Glee, the color that gives your face a look of pure joy. You'll also get the Bare Minerals Concealer Brush, which doubles as an eyeshadow brush. Plus, we'll send you Leslie's personal video full of professional beauty tips. These 3 wonderful Bare Minerals bonus gifts are a combined $40 value. When you wear Bare Minerals, you look like you have flawless bare skin. Here's how to order. Be one of the first 500 to call the number on your screen now and order your Bare Minerals Foundation Starter Kit, along with your 3 free bonus gifts, a combined $165 value for a special price of only 2 payments of $29.99. That's $105 savings. And be sure to ask about Bare Vitamins Lotion, a nutritious blend of vitamins and botanicals, and how to complete your look with the beautiful Bare Minerals Eyeshadow Collection. When you call, you can receive a free membership in the Bare Minerals Club, which guarantees special low prices and convenient delivery every 60 days. Try Bare Minerals in your own home risk-free for 30 days for just 2 payments of $29.99 per month. If for any reason you're not happy, just send it back for a refund, and the free gifts from Leslie are yours to keep.
Call 1-800-295-4536. That's 1-800-295-4536. Call now.
I had a friend years ago that people would walk up to us and say, oh, what kind of makeup do you wear? It's so pretty. It took me years to think about it and think, if they're asking her what kind of makeup she's wearing, they're seeing her makeup and not her. No one asks me what kind of makeup I'm wearing. They tell me I look great for my age.
My skin is in much better tone, and its appearance has been so refined that people are amazed that I ever had skin issues.
It doesn't feel heavy, sticky. When you hug someone, you don't leave a mark on them. When I sweat in the Atlanta heat, I don't have like lines dripping down.
Everybody always says, oh, you don't look like you have on any makeup. And I always smile and say, gee, thanks, it's the pregnancy. Has me glowing, but it's not actually that. It's actually Bare Minerals, so.
We're talking about a very special and unique makeup. It will actually change the way you feel about makeup. It doesn't suffocate your skin. It blends perfectly. It doesn't leave any lines. It gives you complete coverage. And it's special sheer minerals that play with the light on your face. Put it on, it'll last all day, doesn't fall off, doesn't slide off, and it protects you from the sun.
That's right, because Bare Minerals has a natural SPF 15, which is so important today. And you can buff away all the imperfections, including rosacea, acne, acne scars, broken capillaries, brown spots, age spots, all of
those
things.
The list goes on and on.
And you know, most women spend so much money on treatments and lotions and creams to get rid of wrinkles and acne, and then they go ahead and use a liquid foundation with tons of chemicals in, and they put it on top. Why ruin what you're trying to do? You want to have good skin. Bare Minerals will give you healthy, radiant skin without the chemicals.
That's right.
I feel so much more comfortable using the makeup because it is natural, and I feel like it's almost healing my skin. I had a lot of redness in my face, breakouts, probably from makeup, because I tend to take very good care of my skin. So I just feel like it's so clean and natural and gives you a great look as well as great coverage.
I will not go outside without my Bare Minerals on because it has the natural sun protection. I have had some precancerous surgery done on my face down the side of my nose. No one can tell that just 2.5 months ago, I had plastic surgery on the side of my face. This makeup covers.
The thing about the minerals that helped with my dry skin was that they're pure and they're natural. There are no man-made, laboratory-created chemicals in there that will irritate the skin. As opposed to a liquid foundation, which may have all sorts of preservatives and things that you can't pronounce, for Pete's sakes. What does that need to be on your face for? But the minerals are 100% pure and natural.
A week ago, Patricia, I went to the home of a woman who didn't like her skin and hated all the foundation she's ever used.
The world's biggest skeptic.
And I gave her Bare Minerals to try for a week. And she's here today.
Let's bring her out.
All right, Erin.
Let's meet Erin.
Hi.
Look at you.
Hi,
we
meet. Hi, it's
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Good to see you.
Hey. Hello again, Leslie.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
You look great.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what happened this week.
You left the house, and I had seen you demonstrate this wonderful product that made you look fabulous. So I thought it worked for you, but there's no way in the world that this is going to work for me. And then you get that first glance of your skin, my skin, in the mirror with Bare Minerals. And I thought, oh, my gosh, This is I like this. I like this very, very much.
That is terrific. What you all need to see is how Erin looked a week ago. Her before shot.
I'm sorry.
We do. And then you can take a look at how pretty Erin looks today. Check this out. Look at the difference in your skin. Can you believe that was you a week ago?
Tell me about the coverage.
How was the coverage?
Yeah, and you did that yourself.
How was the coverage?
It's pretty good from here.
For the first time in my life, I think I feel like I have even skin tone, and I'm thrilled with the coverage.
So it worked? You're a believer?
I'm a believer.
You're no longer the world's biggest skeptic?
No, I'm not. In fact, the best news, I think, is I got a call from the beautiful people.
Oh, yeah. How are they?
Well, they're good, and I'm actually on the waiting list.
So. Hey, well, yeah. Okay.
Good Keep for your you. Fingers crossed.
We're rooting for you.
Well, you look fantastic.
Thank you. I wanted to come back and say thank you so much, and I'm going to spread the word.
My
tell
pleasure.
All my friends.
Oh,
and
cool.
It was Thanks, very Aaron. Nice to meet you.
To thank meet you. You. Thank you so much.
Sure.
Okay.
Bye-bye,
Erin.
It's that easy. She looks great.
She does.
A swirl, a tap, and a buff, and she's off and running. You know, the world's most beautiful makeup is also the quickest and easiest to apply. And speaking of easy to apply, can we finally get to our Bare Minerals make under? Is that what you call
it's
it?
It's the make under.
Okay.
Teresa has been so patient. She's been watching Vicky and Stacy apply Bare Minerals. And now we're going to see if she can do it in less than a minute, as
I
we promised.
I have full confidence. You ready?
Yes.
We're
going
to try you. Okay.
Okay.
You ready?
Yes, I am.
One, two, three, go. She's swirling her foundation.
Mm-hmm. And what shade is she wearing, Leslie?
She's wearing the Tan Collection.
Okay, good to know.
Yeah, and she's just swirling and buffing right now.
It's
she's
covering up the sunspots.
Skin. Yeah, she had a little redness around her nose, and she had some freckles.
And a couple she's of going, beauty marks.
Right, she's just buffing it in. You really got that buffing down. Good for you.
I've been watching.
All right.
I've been watching.
There comes the candlelight.
Right. Look, she's going right over her nose and her cheek area.
Perfect.
She's going over her eyes.
Speaking of eyes, Leslie, I should remind everybody that Teresa is wearing the Bare Minerals eyeshadow collection.
Right.
And if you want more information about that, just stay tuned.
Here's Mineral Veil. This is the product that gives you the look of bare skin on top of the Bare Minerals foundation
just
and warmth.
Right into her skin.
It's just beautiful. It's flawless. Takes away shine. And it takes away the look of the pores. Are you done?
I'm done.
Yeah.
You're great. Under a minute. Great job.
You were paying attention.
But you know what we have to do? We have to take a look at Teresa about 45 seconds ago. And then Teresa after the Bare Minerals. Quite a difference, huh?
She looks great.
You are gorgeous. Look at the radiance.
This makeup really is revolutionary. Bare Minerals feels different. It looks different. It's easy to apply. And it's great for your skin. You can set yourself free from your old thinking and your old makeup options. You don't have to wear liquids, you just don't anymore. Bare Minerals is here, and it's 100% pure. It's the healthiest makeup you can put on your skin. I've received letters from women all over the country, and they tell me that this makeup has changed their life. I think you should give it a try, because I know you will not be disappointed.
Imagine a foundation that actually works with your skin, not against it. A foundation that does all the things you want a foundation to do. Cover your imperfections, yet give you the look of beautiful, bare skin. Presenting Bare Minerals, the revolutionary makeup that comes from beauty industry leader Bare Essentials. It's unlike any makeup you've ever tried before. Bare Minerals is 100% pure, made only of micronized minerals from the earth. It's so pure, so good for your skin, you can even sleep in it. Over half of adult women suffer from acne. Liquid and cream foundations contain oil, preservatives, chemicals, and other fillers that can irritate your skin and cause breakouts. But Bare Minerals is 100% pure. It is ideal for acne, sensitive skin, rosacea, skin flaws, sun damage and scars, and it provides impeccable coverage. In fact, Bare Minerals is so good for your skin, it is recommended by estheticians and skincare professionals nationwide. Selecting the perfect Bare Minerals starter kit is simple. Just pick your foundation. Light for porcelain skin that burns easily. Medium, beige tones that fit most women. Tan for olive or tanner skin, and dark for the darkest complexions. We've included two foundation tones in each kit so you can't make a mistake. You'll also receive warmth, special Bare Minerals that warm up your skin tone, imparting a soft candlelight glow. And Mineral Veil, a translucent finishing touch that helps keep your makeup on all day. We'll also include three flawless application brushes. And there's more. If you're one of the first 500 callers, we'll send you three exciting free gifts. First is our most popular mineral blush, Glee, the color that gives your face a look of pure joy. You'll also get the Bare Minerals concealer brush, which doubles as an eyeshadow brush. Plus, we'll send you Leslie's personal video full of professional beauty tips. These three wonderful Bare Minerals bonus gifts are a combined $40 value. When you wear Bare Minerals, You look like you have flawless bare skin. Here's how to order. Be one of the first 500 to call the number on your screen now and order your Bare Minerals Foundation Starter Kit, along with your three free bonus gifts, a combined $165 value for a special price of only two payments of $29.99. That's $105 savings. And be sure to ask about Bare Vitamins Lotion, a nutritious blend of vitamins and botanicals, and how to complete your look with the beautiful Bare Minerals Eyeshadow Collection. When you call, you can receive a free membership in the Bare Minerals Club, which guarantees special low prices and convenient delivery every 60 days. Try Bare Minerals in your own home risk-free for 30 days for just two payments of $29.99 per month. If for any reason you're not happy, just send it back for a refund, and the free gifts from Leslie are yours to keep.
Call 1-800-295-4536. That's 1-800-295-4536. Call now.
The preceding program has been a paid presentation for Bare Essentials.
This has been a production of Script to Screen. Direct thinking for direct response.
How's the edit going?
Hey, guy, it's looking sweet. Check it out.
Last thing I had, I lost my partner.
Oh, hold on. Zoom in a sec. What is that? Go to the next shot.
Look out!
What is he doing? Next.
Get into a bad knee. Give me back up!
With over 300 dedicated reporters at TV Guide,
who in the world?
You miss nothing, because we see everything.
Plastic ones last longer.
Pork bellies close steady due to speculation that demand for bacon-related products.
Read me this one, Daddy.
Okay, honey.
The less art kids get, the more it shows. Are yours getting enough? Art. Ask for more. AmericansForTheArts.org.
Find your favorite movies on TV. At TV Guide Channel, we connect you to great movies around the clock, so you'll always know where to watch. Catch Ken Taylor on the screening room at 5 minutes before the hour, because there's good stuff on TV, and Ken knows just where to look. For the best movies on TV, behind the scenes, and exclusive interviews, check out TV Guide Channel and the screening room. When you're looking for the best of what's on TV, look for TV Guide Channel. We know what's on movies.
TV Guide. Don't miss a thing.
With the hottest movies on TV and in theaters, it's time for The Screening Room.
How you doing? Ken Taylor here, bringing it all home to you in The Screening Room. All of the very best from the world of movies. It's all going down right here in the next half hour. The hottest celebs, the latest news, fun galore. You can't miss it. Let's start with quick flicks. Nicole Kidman captured the Best Actress Oscar for her portrayal of troubled novelist Virginia Woolf.
Sally, I think I'll buy the flowers myself.
Oscar nominee Julianne Moore joins Meryl Streep and an all-star cast in three time-traveling stories of madness. The Hours is rated PG-13 for adult content, disturbing images, and strong language. An Army Ranger disappears along with his men, and questions arise.
What happened out there?
Wait, don't say it. I'll tell you.
They're dead, aren't they?
It's not like that.
It's not.
John Travolta stars in the military thriller Basic, rated R for violence and strong language. The film co-stars Pulp Fiction alum Samuel L. Jackson. Get jazzed up, because the big Oscar winner for 2003 is on your television.
Hey, Mama, you're the Velma Kelly. I was there the night that you got arrested.
Yeah, you and half of Chicago.
Catherine Zeta-Jones and Renee Zellweger lead an amazing cast in Chicago, rated PG-13 for violence, adult language, and sexual content. And there they are, so convenient. I mean, all you gotta do is just, you know, flip on your TV screen, and, you know, you got the movies and you got the stars. It's a great deal. Movie Profile, coming up.
Find the biggest stars on TV. At TV Guide Channel, we take you inside Hollywood, so you'll always know where to find your favorite stars on TV. Catch Debbie Matenopoulos on Hollywood Insider at 20 minutes before the hour, because there's good stuff on TV, and Debbie knows just where to look. To go behind the scenes with the hottest stars in Tinseltown, check out TV Guide Channel and Hollywood Insider. When you're looking for the best stuff on TV, look for TV Guide Channel. We know what's on television.
Attention homebuyers, mortgage interest rates have dropped. Now's the time to take advantage of today's low fixed rates. Whether you're already in escrow or just starting to look for a lender, you owe it to yourself to call or log on to DITECH.com. DITECH.com is a direct lender. There are no broker fees and no cancellation fees. You can be pre-qualified online or over the telephone. Call 1-800-DITECH-1 or log on to DITECH.com now.
Yes, the number one selling diet pill in America, Zantrex 3. The first, the only non-offender diet pill with a kick. Rapid weight loss, incredible energy, and one amazing new super pill. Zantrex 3, the non-stop energy kick you want from a diet pill and more. Much more. Zantrex 3, America's hottest new super pill. Beyond ephedrine, way beyond. No wonder everyone loves Zantrex 3. At GNC, CVS, and smarter retailers nationwide. Or call 1-800-349-3595. Hurry, supplies are limited. Zantrex 3, yes!
Thanks, Mom.
My kids play hard. That's why they love Capri Sun Sport. It helps rehydrate to keep them going. So after this, they can carry their own stuff.
Capri Sun Sport. It's liquid fuel.
A new prize rising.
How many?
10,000 strong at least.
Let them come. Arwen's time is over. Let her go.
It's the ring.
Bruno!
It's taking hold of you.
The Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers, rated PG-13.
It's the JCPenney shopping spree. Starting Friday, save 30% on all regular prices store-wide. Plus, get an extra 10% off sale prices and an extra 20% off clearance items. It's every girl's idea of fun. JCPenney.
Can you buy a verdict in the court of law? That's the question Runaway Jury poses. It has a great cast, John Cusack, Rachel Weisz, and Gene Hackman, and we sat down with that cast, and they swear moviegoers are in for a very thrilling ride.
You can call me Marley.
Payphone, 15 miles away.
The fact is the jury's mine,
and I can push it either way
for a price.
How did he sound?
Rich.
In Runaway Jury, Gene Hackman is loaded, but his co-stars think they were the ones to profit from Hackman's rich knowledge of movie making.
I have a couple big scenes with Gene and a couple scenes with Dustin, and we also are clocking each other the whole movie, three of us, and trying to read each other and play each off each other.
You can play these evil, corrupt, nasty men with charm. With so much charm that you think, I just want to go and have a drink with you right now.
I'm going to give you a second chance to take this. I want you to consider it. I think it's fair. I do.
My character kind of came on quite strongly, and it was a little bit startling. Even for me, when I saw it, I thought, ooh, maybe I overdid that.
I'm not sure what happened. It was electric. It was pretty electric to work with him. He's such a great actor.
While Rachel is still wired from the train scene, Gene is charged about working with Dustin Hoffman in a scene that wasn't originally in the script.
This is about you messing with my client, my case, and the rules of law that govern our country.
In our country?
Yes!
If you're relying on testimony to win this case, you've already lost it.
If it had been in the film originally, they probably could have saved money. I would have done the film, you know, for much less money.
While the cast was quick to sing each other's praises, they told us the characters they played were a whole lot less likable.
I think the movie is really about two people who have to become as corrupt as the most corrupted in order to really fight for justice.
She's a manipulator. She has to manipulate because she has a goal. And she will do anything, anything to get her goal.
We only need eight of them for a verdict.
Everybody's got a button. We just gotta find out where and push.
You have them.
We will be seeing a lot more of Rachel Weisz. She has three movies coming out next year, including Envy and Daisy Winters. But if you want to see more of Rachel right now and her co-stars, don't move. Why? Because we're going to tell you where they are on TV. Arnold's governor, so why not John Cusack for president? A campaign to elect the actor has been launched in cyberspace. Tune in to see John in the 2003 horror Identity. He started out as a teen flick fixture, but his roles were barely noticed. John Cusack finally got our attention as a stereo-blasting romantic in Say Anything. Rachel's dad invented oxygen-producing respirators and landmine detectors. I detect brains running the family. See the smart actress on Making of Runaway Jury. And that's a quick rundown of the stars that are on TV this week. We'll have more of those for you next time, but just round the corner, it's movie news. I know you want to see it. Hang on.
Prego. Share what's inside.
With 140 horsepower engine and responsive handling, we put the fun back into the compact car, the Saturn Ion. Get a new 2004 Saturn Ion Quad Coupe with 0% APR financing and $500 towards your down payment. For restrictions, see your retailer.
Monday, October 20th, a real American cowboy with a fake American fortune is going to take the women of Europe for a little ride.
He's rich.
But can he rein in the crazy Swede?
I'm going to kill off the competition and shoot them.
The saucy Italian?
I'm sure I'm going to like his lifestyle.
Or the gold-digging German?
This guy is rich. It's sexy to me.
How do you say sucker in Swedish, Italian, and German? The next Joe Millionaire, an international affair, premieres Monday, October 20th on Fox.
I just want to run away.
Can you imagine what will happen if the press gets a hold of this? The DA's son and the pornographer's daughter?
You tell your son to keep his filthy hands off my daughter.
You cannot see this girl again, ever.
The rich man's dead.
What have I done?
I love you.
I love you too.
Skin premieres Monday, October 20th at 9, 8 Central on Fox. TV Guide. Don't miss a thing.
Take control of your movie viewing experience at home. Fast forward, rewind, even pause your favorite flicks. Only with Time Warner Digital Cable's iControl.
Wish you could watch your favorite movies anytime you want without a trip to the video store?
Well, with Time Warner iControl, you can even fast forward, rewind, or pause them using your digital cable remote.
Here's a sneak peek at some new releases from Time Warner iControl.
10 days after the Columbine killing, Charlton Heston came to Denver and held a large pro-gun rally.
How could the NRA come here? To me, it's like they're rubbing their nose in it.
Mr. Heston, I'm a member of the NRA. I was wondering if maybe I could talk to you about the whole gun issue.
Critics are calling it scathing, incendiary, hilarious, and provocative.
Our children had turned into little monsters. But who was to blame?
What were the suspects doing the morning of attack? I'd heard that they were bowling.
Bowling for Columbine. Peter's world was all business, but when he tried to make a little date...
A blind internet date?
He made...
I hope you like sham.
...a big mistake.
Poo.
That's getting bigger.
This is a lot of trespassing! Ah!
And bigger...
I'd like to sink that battleship.
And bigger...
I'm gonna help you get your wife back.
He never danced like that with me.
Charlene!
Flesh! Oh, boy! Who that?
Bringing down the house.
Who that?
PG-13.
Walt Disney Pictures presents
Piglet.
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 Little Pig. Big movie.
Eureka!
Piglet's big movie. It's got big laughs. Big fun.
Look, snow somersaults. I tried to stop, but it's no use.
And big adventure.
You got your bounce back.
It's Piglet's big movie. Rated G.
We're geniuses. Sticky geniuses.
Get great movies anytime you want. Available only with Time Warner Digital Cable iControl.
How you doing? Welcome back to the Screening Room. I'm Ken Taylor, and for today's movie news, we preview two films that are coming your way very soon. If you're in the mood for a feel-good drama with a lot of heart, then look no further than Radio. Set in the racially turbulent 60s, a white football coach makes friends with a mentally challenged African-American. Oscar winner Cuba Gooding Jr. and Oscar nominee Ed Harris star in this movie based on a true story.
It's got some humanity to it and some depth, and it's done with care and some integrity.
We're not the ones been teaching radio. Radio's the one been teaching us.
And word has it, you definitely need to check out Cuba's performance. His character faces some very tough challenges, not only physically and mentally, but also from those who don't want to see radio succeed.
It was hard to get it right. And then when I finally got the confidence in the physicality, then I just focused in on the mental aspects of his personality.
Radio also stars Deborah Winger and the venerable Alfre Woodard, and opens in theaters October 24th. Opening in theaters November 1st is Brother Bear. This Disney animated tale tells a story about a boy who learns a life lesson in tolerance when he's turned into the one thing he hates most, a bear.
How's it going, Bear?
I'm not a bear.
Well, gee, eh? You're one big beaver.
No kidding.
I'm a man. I was transformed into a bear, magically.
But crazy!
Because then I...
gets transformed into a bear, but for a large part of the film, he's fighting that. I mean, he's trying to remain a man. That's part of kind of what's comical about the stories.
Now let's jump from the big screen to the small screen with an Academy Award-winning film celebrating its 50th anniversary, Roman Holiday. Roman Holiday stars Gregory Peck and won Audrey Hepburn a Best Actress Oscar for playing a European princess who rebels against her royal life. You can find the classic on Wii, Women's Entertainment. Now don't go anywhere. 90 Second Life Story is coming up next.
TV Guide. Don't miss a thing.
Hollywood hits. Lara Croft, Tomb Raider, coming in June only on Showtime.
Everything they put inside me is everything I ever learned about. All of it.
Born.
I'm gonna make it stop.
The Born Identity.
What do a producer, a dominatrix, a reporter, and a movie star have in common? They're all doing something behind closed doors in Hollywood. From Oscar-winning director Steven Soderbergh comes the unauthorized companion piece to Sex, Lies, and Videotape.
When was the last time you made $500 for 30 seconds?
You're cruel.
Can a brother get some love?
I like you, David.
Are you?
Put that chair against the door.
I am on to you.
Oh, my.
Full Frontal.
Not another awful carpet stain. Which carpet cleaner are you gonna use this time? Try new revolutionary...
Hold it. Know why you've gone through so many carpet cleaners? Is it because they don't always work? Or allow stains to reappear? You don't want another guessing game. You want new OxyKick from Bissell, a name in carpet care you trust. OxyKick is different. It's a system. Two cleaners, one spray, deep down clean. Its revolutionary dual-chamber design teams a powerful oxygen-activated cleaner with a tough, greasy stain fighter. Just aim, shoot, and watch OxyKick go to work. Its 1-2 kick instantly starts to knock out spots and permanently removes stains like cola, red wine, and fruit juice.
Messes! How about grape juice and gravy? Yuck!
Guess what? Not all stains and spots are the same. Spots like gravy are oil-based, but stains like grape juice are dye-based. Now, most cleaners work fine on one kind of stain, but not the other. Watch OxyKick. Take out both kinds. No more guessing. OxyKick combines two active ingredients in a single powerful spray. Many products leave behind a dirty little secret in the backing of your carpet. They allow the stain to remain under the surface, only to reappear later. But OxyKick penetrates deep down, attacking all the way to the backing for a thorough clean, top to bottom, unlike some other products. So, forget single solution cleaners. Get OxyKick and keep it clean. Here's how to order.
Get the only dual chamber carpet spot and stain remover, perfect all around your home. Order now and get 3 cans of Bissell OxyKick, plus 6 reusable ultra-absorb cloths and a cleaning caddy, all for only $19.99. Call 1-800-390-6494 and order Bissell OxyKick today.
Ah, we love our stars here in the screening room, don't we? And here's another minute and a half of reasons to love them even more. It's a 90-second life story. Check it out. Up next, we take a look at the life of Gwyneth Paltrow, star of Possession.
Gwyneth Paltrow was born in Los Angeles in 1974. She's the daughter of famous producer Bruce Paltrow and Tony Award-winning actress Blythe Danner. Just in case you are wondering, this is not a rags-to-riches story. You see, her father, Bruce, was friendly with Steven Spielberg. That's kind of like being friendly with God. Spielberg liked her, put her in a movie called Hook. Then she landed a part in Malice. That's the one where Alec Baldwin says, "I am God." He's not. In 1996, Paltrow got a role in Seven. She lost her head over co-star Brad Pitt, literally. Soon she was famous for being Brad Pitt's girlfriend. They broke up. Now Brad Pitt is married to Jennifer Aniston. Brad Pitt has a much happier life than most of us. Perhaps since a spell, Paltrow became English. She put on an accent for Emma and marked the first time 15-year-old boys were interested in Jane Austen. She played Shakespeare's girlfriend in Shakespeare in Love and began dating Ben Affleck. She won an Oscar and broke up with Affleck. Now she calls Ben her dear friend. No word on what she calls her Oscar. After The Talented Mr. Ripley and duets, Gwyneth starred in Wes Anderson's The Royal Tenenbaums. In the movie, her brother, played by Luke Wilson, is madly in love with her. Easily one of the funniest movies of the year. She followed that up with Possession, opposite Aaron Eckhart. The tagline to the film is, "The past will connect them. The passion will possess them." I can't wait to see it. Chick flick. Looks like a great film. Chick flick. The 5-second moral of this 90-second life story, if you know God and put on an English accent, you might win an Oscar. And somewhere in Hollywood, Brad Pitt is a lot happier than you are.
Academy Award winner Gwyneth Paltrow stars alongside Hollywood hunk Aaron Eckhart in this romantic story of two literary lovers. Possession is rated PG-13 for sexuality and thematic elements. Meanwhile, back to the business at hand, we are ready for another set visit. This time we're going to go somewhere very interesting in the world of movies. Check it out, BTS.
The great thing about Chicago is that it's dangerous and it's sexy. And it's kind of dark.
Roxy is the dreamer in the movie. She's the wannabe. She wants desperately to be on stage. So she sees her life through musical sequences.
She's so covetous of the idea of acquiring fame because of what she thinks it represents and what she believes it will bring.
Many years ago, I was a dancer, singer, hoofer, tap dancer, really. And the idea of me being in a musical again in a different medium on film was something that I thought I'd never do.
You know, if you're a choreographer, film is not a frightening thing, I don't think, because it's all about movement of the camera, what you want to catch. It's all about that kind of thing. And so I felt very comfortable, you know, choreographing for the camera.
I got to work with Catherine a lot because we have a song together. So I was initially just blown away.
Every number is like, you just can't believe all the entertainment value in these songs and these stage numbers.
Good night, folks. That
jazz. It earned several Oscars with All That Jazz. Renee Zellweger and Catherine Zeta-Jones lead a sparkling cast in Chicago, rated PG-13 for adult language, violence, and sexuality. When you want to do the world of movies, the screening room is your round-trip pass. You gotta know that by now. And coming up in just about half a minute, we're gonna check out some more with Quick Flicks.
Check out music on TV. At TV Guide Channel, we connect you to your favorite music on TV, so you'll always know where to watch. Catch Katie Wagner on Music News at 25 minutes past the hour, because there's good stuff on TV, and Katie knows just where to look. To find the favorite stars and the hottest new artists on TV, check out TV Guide Channel and Music News. When you're looking for what's on TV, look for TV Guide Channel. We know what's on music.
The screening room is just about done for this hour, but not before you get one more look at the best movies you can find on television. Once again, here's Quick Flicks. Master of controversy Michael Moore takes on the finer points of the Second Amendment in Bowling for Columbine, a humorous but serious look at guns in America.
I loves my gun. Loves my gun.
I'm here to open up an account.
Okay, what type of account?
I want the account where I can get the free gun.
It's rated R for language and violent scenes. The battle for Middle-earth begins in the second tale of the Rings trilogy.
They were unarmed. They had no warning.
This is but a taste of the terror that Saruman will unleash. Must fight.
The Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers is rated PG-13 for epic battle scenes and scary images. A divorced lawyer meets the match of his life, fresh from the big house.
you have to go.
And you work on my case?
Around the clock.
And I leave when you expunge my record?
Considered expunged.
Steve Martin gets an eyeful, and Queen Latifah gets the party started in bringing down the house. Rated PG-13 for language, sexual humor, and drug content. Well, I am moving out of here for now, but please join me again next time for the hottest stars and the biggest hit movies. Then make sure you stick around for today's hottest entertainment news. I'm Ken Taylor. I'll join you back here in the screening room next hour. See ya.
TV Guide. Don't miss a thing.
Welcome to the design studio of the late, great Harley Earl. Mr. Earl designed concept cars, luxury cars, sports cars, family cars, cars with wings, fins, cars with turbine-powered engines. Every kind of car you could possibly imagine.
Not every kind. Let's give him something new to talk about.
Introducing Rainier. It's a brand new Buick.
When is a diet pill worth $153 a bottle? When you're more than 20 pounds overweight and every diet plan has failed. Now there's Leptogren.
Specifically developed for the significantly overweight, backed by 2 United States patents, 2 published clinical trials, and an ironclad 100% money-back guarantee. Leptoprin is simply the most powerful, clinically proven weight control compound available, period.
If you're one of those people who constantly worry about 5 or 6 vanity pounds, Leptoprin is not for you. Leptoprin is much too expensive and much too powerful for the casual dieter. But if you're one of the millions of Americans who are 20, 30, 50 pounds or more overweight, you need Leptoprin.
So when is a diet pill worth $153 a bottle? When it works, really works.
Call toll-free 1-800-609-3739 to order your risk-free supply of Leptoprin. That's 1-800-609-3739.
Did you know Maxwell House Original tastes fresher than the other leading coffee? And today, Maxwell House, and only Maxwell House, comes with the Easy Open Fresh Seal that locks in flavor and aroma. It's our freshest coffee ever. Taste coffee as fresh as the morning. Maxwell House Coffee. And make every day good to the last drop.
Monday, October 20th, a real American cowboy with a fake American fortune.
He's worth about $80 million.
We'll take the women of Europe for a little ride.
I'm sure I'm gonna like this lifestyle.
Some say love is the international language. Yeah. We think it's something else.
Money makes the world go round.
So he's rich.
He's rich.
He's very rich.
Money makes the go round.
The next joke millionaire.
Good money, baby.
Premieres Monday, October 20th on Fox.
Now, on pay-per-view, in everyone's life, there are moments of amazing coincidence. When strangers share a connection.
I'm not staying here. Are you out of your mind?
And accidents seem to have a purpose.
What happened at the motel?
People started dying.
Identity. Rated R. Watch it on pay-per-view.
TV Guide. Don't miss a thing.
Pro football is in full swing, and now you can get the expert advice and pro football information you need direct from Las Vegas every week on the Ultimate Edge Pro Football Insider Show. Join your host, Wayne Allen Root, a Las Vegas handicapping legend and NFL Hall of Famer and Super Bowl MVP Randy White, along with an all-star team of Las Vegas professionals, only on the Ultimate Edge every weekend on pay-per-view.
We're ready for you, Mr. Clapp.
Nice touch.
Thanks.
And I respect them for
it.
Hey, where's my picture?
Oh, it's okay.
My picture's down. Hello.
I've been bugged.
With over 300 dedicated reporters at TV Guide, you miss nothing, because we see everything.
Coming up next on Music News, Wyclef Jean. Up next on Music News.
The boogeyman is real. And you've
director Rob Zombie comes a journey into hell.
This can't be real, this can't be real, this can't be real.
House of a Thousand Corpses.
We're pursuing leads as to his whereabouts.
That's him.
Help me stop him.
No one can stop a killer except the man who knows his face.
No!
What's the difference between you and I?
The difference is I'm just gonna kill you.
From the director of The Fugitive, Arnold Schwarzenegger. Collateral Damage.
Showtime Hollywood hits. Lara Croft, Tomb Raider, coming in June only on Showtime.
TV Guide, don't miss a thing. On tour and on your TV, find out where to catch your favorite artist on Music News.
Six of this season's top 10 shows could threaten the future of Threat Matrix. Here's today's entertainment news. Hope is fading for ABC's new series, Threat Matrix. The show barely registers as a blip in the ratings compared to the monster success of NBC's must-see TV and the strong competition from CBS. ABC hasn't announced any plans to cancel or move the series, but if it doesn't find a bigger audience soon, it could be in trouble. For now, you can see Threat Matrix at 8 p.m. Eastern on ABC. Meanwhile, one of the show's biggest threats, Survivor Pearl Islands, is building ratings momentum. TV Guide correspondent Susan Hawk brings us this week's update.
This Survivor assignment isn't so tough on me, but our survivors don't have it so good.
This episode was all about surprises, like, it's surprising how stupid people can act on TV.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna get fucking like a monkey. Don't destruct you. Here you do destruct crisis fast.
John may be the most irritating contestant to ever play Survivor, and adding alcohol to his naturally annoying personality is just wrong. Tribe Morgan finally won a challenge. Their award was immunity and a week with Wooly Rupert on their team. So when the Drakes went to their first tribal council, I thought Johnny Annoying would get axed.
Are you loaded? Yeah.
Maybe the whole tribe was loaded because they surprisingly gave Burton the boot instead.
Reporting from Panama, I'm Sue Hawk.
Thanks, Susan. Survivor Pearl Islands airs at 8 p.m. Eastern on CBS. And flipping over to Fox, we're counting down the days until the premiere of Skid. Two worlds collide when a porn mogul's daughter falls in love with the district attorney's son.
It's going to make it more of a story, more of a serial. You'll see a lot about the porn business from behind the scenes.
Skin premieres on Fox next Monday at 9 p.m. Eastern. Well, that's the latest entertainment news, but don't touch that remote because I'm coming right back with the primetime programs for your whole family. So stay with us.
The survivors are gonna have to bail themselves out again this week. Arrgh.
We need fish. Very, very badly.
If this was a pirate culture, he'd already be dead.
Every week, look for my exclusive recap of what happens to 16 stranded castaways. It's an adventure like no other.
Watch Sue's exclusive Survivor updates on TV Guide Channel's Hollywood Insider all day today at 20 minutes before the hour.
Look inside specially marked Hershey bars for a chance to instantly win one of 500,000 Hershey t-shirts. Or unwrap a bar with happiness on it and win a Mini Cooper full of Hershey bars. The Hershey's Happiness Sweepstakes. Unwrap something fun.
Peter's world was all business, but when he tried to make a little date...
A blind internet date?
He made...
I hope you like sham...
A big mistake.
Poo.
That's getting bigger.
This is a lot of trespassing!
And bigger...
I'd like to sink that battleship.
And bigger...
I'm gonna help you get your wife back.
He never danced like that with me.
Charlene!
Bless you! Oh, boy! Who that?
Bringing down the house.
Who that?
PG-13.
Make it safe. Make it useful. Make it strong. And then, make it beautiful.
My kids play hard. That's why they love Capri Sun Sport. It helps rehydrate to keep them going. So after this, they can carry their own stuff.
Capri Sun Sport. It's liquid fuel.
So what do you think, Doc?
I think you just lost another loan to Ditech.
Lost another loan to Ditech. I lost another loan to Ditech. Lost another loan to Ditech. Oh, lost another loan to Ditech.
Want to cash out some equity? Apply for a second mortgage with a no closing cost option. Just call 1-800-71-FIX.
I lost another loan to Ditech.com.
Ditech.com, your mortgage solution delivered.
Welcome back. Wyclef Jean is probably best known for his work with the Fugees and Santana. But now he's setting his sights on a new solo album. The multi-talented artist teamed with the legendary Clive Davis, who managed to take the Preacher's Son sound to another level.
Before I had the bling bling, I thought I'd end up in Sing Sing. Who would ever thought?
Wyclef knows a thing or two about the music business, but legendary producer Clive Davis showed him he still has a lot to learn about making hit records.
You know, you're young, you think that you fast, you got the right jab, you know what I'm saying? And the old man show up once in a while and punch you and catch you with a quick right. That's what I figured out with Clive. His ear is invincible.
Davis isn't easily impressed, but he's a big believer in Wyclef's music.
You know, when you have the goods, when you have the real deal, we have great music from Wyclef. And what's exciting is when an artist keeps topping himself. And so he's just joined me on J Records.
Preacher's Son is full of heartfelt lyrics, but stays true to Wyclef's hip-hop roots.
That's what got me in the game. You know, my beats will always be hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? The album starts off with a tribute to hip-hop called The Industry.
Black on black crime needs to stop. Y'all can't blame it on hip-hop.
Everybody loving the vibe, man, because it's just songs and everybody can sing along with the joints and just have a good time.
Fans can expect to hear more songs about life's struggles and overcoming the odds on the Grammy winner's future albums.
That's the vibe that I'm on for my next albums, you know what I'm saying? Like Preacher's Son, that's why it's called Volume 1. Rebel music, you know what I'm saying? This the next level of rebel music to me. When you hear my music, you know what I'm saying? Like, you like, yo, what kind of music he do? It's basically rebel music. It's music that talk about reality, that's it.
Not only are his lyrics based on real life experiences, but he also reverted to his upbringing in the church when it came to his singing style.
I sing falsetto. My range is like from a high to a low octave. Nobody knows that, you know what I'm saying? So with this album, you're gonna definitely get the Preacher's Son, man.
Wyclef's fourth solo album, Preacher's Son, hits stores November 4th. Along with many of hip-hop's biggest names, also appearing on the album are Patti LaBelle and U2 guitarist The Edge. Now let's check out today's music on TV. Joey Fatone gets all dressed up for My Big Fat Greek Wedding on HBO Comedy. Lyle Lovett stops by The Ellen DeGeneres Show on Oxygen. Ovation offers Elvis Costello on Salt, Spirit of the Music special. Catch Alanis Morissette and Jay and Silent Bob Strike Back on Showtime next. Funkmaster George Clinton stars in The Breaks on HBO. Catch J-Lo Unveiled, an E! News exclusive. Well, that's it for today's music news. I'm Katie Wagner. Stick around for Hollywood Insider. It's on the way. See you next time.
TV Guide. Don't miss a thing.
Producer, a dominatrix, a reporter, and a movie star have in common. Well, they're all doing something behind closed doors in Hollywood. From Oscar-winning director Steven Soderbergh comes the unauthorized companion piece to Sex, Lies, and Videotape.
When was the last time you made $500 for 30 seconds?
You're cruel.
Can a brother get some love?
I like you, David.
Are you?
Put that chair against the door.
I am on to you.
Oh, my.
Full Frontal.
She thought she had the perfect job.
You have another cameraman who can make her look like a natural blonde.
My hair is my trademark.
And the perfect guy.
I'm marrying Cal. I think it would be a very bad idea for you to get your hopes up.
She wants me.
Until a prediction.
Tomorrow is going to hail. And next Thursday, you're going to die. I'm sorry.
Made her take a second look at love, destiny, and life, or something like it.
Satisfaction.
Rated PG-13.
We're pursuing leads as to his whereabouts.
That's him.
Help me stop him. No one can stop a killer except the man who knows his face.
No!
What's the difference between you and I?
The difference is I'm just gonna kill you.
From the director of The Fugitive, Arnold Schwarzenegger. Collateral Damage.
Showtime Hollywood Hits. Lara Croft, Tomb Raider, coming in June only on Showtime. Coming up next on Hollywood Insider, Jay Harrington. Up next on Hollywood Insider. TV Guide, don't miss a thing.
Are you near a phone? Can you take down a number? Then call to find out about term life insurance at some of the lowest rates available from highly rated companies across the United States. A 35-year-old man in good health could get a $100,000 policy for less than $13 a month. A 40-year-old man could get the same policy for less than $14 a month. For your free quote, call now.
Call Matrix Direct, 1-800-566-3652.
Great news! The Baby Shape diapers, Huggies Supreme diapers, curved just like your baby, now offer a whole new way to help stop leaks. Triple leak protection, only with Huggies Supreme. There are three leak guards. They hug each leg, follow every curve for outstanding protection from leaks. Get a triple hug from improved Huggies Supreme. Nothing hugs like Huggies.
There are nearly 7 million people with psoriasis, but sometimes I feel like I'm the only one.
Luckily, I discovered Psoriasis Connections. Now I know I'm not the only one who wears long sleeves in August.
I'm not the only one who craves information.
Psoriasis Connections is a free magazine and web program that connects you to a whole world of psoriasis experts, information, and other people who know exactly what you're going through.
They answered my question about whether I could pass this on to my kids.
I like the lady who found relief sunbathing at a Dead Sea spa.
Or that dad who taught his son some great comebacks for when he gets teased about his skin.
Psoriasis Connections is free, and it's sponsored by Amgen and Wyeth. To sign up, visit our website or call 1-800-354-0427. 1-800-354-0427.
With psoriasis, like anything else,
it's good to have connections.
Psoriasis Connections.
Now, on pay-per-view, in everyone's life, there are moments of amazing coincidence. When strangers share a connection.
I'm not staying here. Are you out of your mind?
And accidents seem to have identical. Rated R. Watch it on pay-per-view.
A producer, a dominatrix, a reporter, and a movie star have in common. They're all doing something behind closed doors in Hollywood. From Oscar-winning director Steven Soderbergh comes the unauthorized companion piece to Sex, Lies, and Videotape.
When was the last time you made $500 for 30 seconds?
You're cruel.
Can a brother get some love?
I like you, David.
Are you?
Put that chair against the door.
I am on to you.
Oh, my.
Full Frontal. She wasn't his type.
He is completely unprofessional.
He wasn't her choice.
You know, it wouldn't kill you to have some fun.
You don't know me.
Until a stranger's prediction.
Next Thursday, you're going to die.
Started to come true.
If I was
going
to die in a week, I would say all the things that I wanted to say, but I've always been too afraid to.
Oh, my God. You're trying to have sex.
I am not trying to have sex with you.
Life or something like it. Rated PG-13.
We're pursuing leads to his whereabouts.
That's him.
Help me stop him.
No one can stop a killer except the man who knows his face.
No!
What's the difference between you and I?
The difference is I'm just gonna kill you.
From the director of The Fugitive, Arnold Schwarzenegger. Collateral Damage.
Showtime Hollywood hits. Lara Croft, Tomb Raider, coming in June only on Showtime.
Looking for your favorite stars on TV? It's TV Guide's Hollywood Insider. Brought to you by JCPenney Stores Catalog and JCPenney.com. It's all inside.
Hi there, I'm Debbie Matenopoulos, and this is Hollywood Insider. It's three men and three women talking about life and love. Sound familiar? Well, coupling is out to push the envelope and prove that they're much more than just friends.
You have a girlfriend.
At the moment.
At the moment.
You're early.
It's six singles talking about life and love. But they're not just friends. Most of these characters are or were involved with each other.
So it's me and my best friend and my best friend's new girlfriend's ex-boyfriend. We kind of hang out a lot. And then the girls are Susan and Steve's ex-girlfriend Jane and her best friend Sally. And then there's my friend's ex-girlfriend's new... No, my friend's girlfriend's new boyfriend, so that's kind of weird, but we... Now I'm confused. I don't even know what the hell show I'm on.
The new must-see comedy is based on a British hit.
I think, the biggest difference that I've noticed in watching the two is that they have English accents.
Ironically, I'm the only Brit in the cast. I play an American in what was originally an English show, and I've never seen the English show.
We're just really doing a completely different version of, you know, kind of the same character stories.
And most of those stories have to do with sex.
Everyone can relate to one or all of these characters on the show because it's about finding love and finding good relationships and sex.
I think it is racy, but I think it's racy because it's honest. It's an honest depiction of what sort of urban Americans are going through. And the issues that people are actually talking about.
The coupling cast has their own bar for those discussions.
We have working taps right there of beer, which is sometimes filled with real beer. That's only on tape night when we really are nervous and want to get a little... No, I'm just kidding. It's never real. It's never real.
Hello?
Jeff, do you have a condom?
Where are you?
Hey, this is Jay Arrington.
And I'm Colin Ferguson.
And TV Guide Channel, we'd like to thank you for coming here and spending the day with us on the set of Coupling.
And remember to tune in every Thursday at 9:30.
That's right, on NBC right after Will and Grace. Thanks, guys. Thank you, TV Guide Channel.
While the title may imply it's about couples, this group says they're truly an ensemble cast. They all say they enjoy working together and even hanging out after taping the show.
Aww.
Now here's a look at what's coming up in today's entertainment news. Low ratings could cause a threat for ABC's freshman series, Threat Matrix. We'll explain. Plus, TV Guide correspondent Susan Hawk brings us this week's Survivor update from the Pearl Islands.
Then get a preview of the new show on Fox called Skid after this.
It's the JCPenney shopping spree. Starting Friday, save 30% on all regular prices store-wide. Plus, get an extra 10% off sale prices and an extra 20% off clearance items. It's every girl's idea of fun. JCPenney.
It's Ripway's Fall Kickoff Extravaganza, where this RCA 52-inch HD-ready widescreen TV is on sale. Plus, get 120 days same as cash. Everyone's family at Ripway. Call today.
This jingle has one purpose, to show you the new goldfish. If your TV's black and white, then take our word, they're green. Real cheese is what they're made with. Now, isn't this creative? Look for green goldfish wherever purple goldfish can be found. They're baked and not fried, that's right. Now see them in a new light. Goldfish smile because they don't have a clue that they'll be eaten. And now we'll show some actors who really love the crackers. The snack that smiles back, goldfish.
Six of this season's top 10 shows could threaten the future of Threat Matrix. Here's today's entertainment news. Hope is fading for ABC's new series, Threat Matrix. The show barely registers as a blip in the ratings compared to the monster success of NBC's must-see TV and the strong competition from CBS. ABC hasn't announced any plans to cancel or move the series, but if it doesn't find a bigger audience soon, it could be in trouble. For now, you can see Threat Matrix at 8 p.m. Eastern on ABC. Meanwhile, one of the show's biggest threats, Survivor Pearl Islands, is building ratings momentum. TV Guide correspondent Susan Hawk brings us this week's update.
This Survivor assignment isn't so tough on me, but our survivors don't have it so good.
This episode was all about surprises. Like, it's surprising how stupid people can act on TV.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna get funky like a monkey. Delta Strike 2! Hang on, Delta Strike twice this fast!
John may be the most irritating contestant to ever play Survivor. And adding alcohol to his naturally annoying personality is just wrong. Tribe Morgan finally won a challenge. Their award was immunity and a week with Wooly Rupert on their team. So when the Drakes went to their first tribal council, I thought Johnny Annoying would get axed.
Are you loaded?
Yeah.
Maybe the whole tribe was loaded because they surprisingly gave Burton the boot instead.
Reporting from Panama, I'm Sue Hawk.
Thanks, Susan. Survivor Pearl Islands airs at 8 p.m. Eastern on CBS. And flipping over to Fox, we're counting down the days until the premiere of Skid. Two worlds collide when a porn mogul's daughter falls in love with the district attorney's son.
It's going to make it more of a story, more of a serial. We'll see a lot about the porn business from behind the scenes.
Skid premieres on Fox next Monday at 9 p.m. Eastern. Well, that's the latest entertainment news, but don't touch that remote because I'm coming right back with the primetime programs for your whole family. So stay with us.
Two families.
District Attorney Thomas Rome. Vowing
noted adult entertainment mogul Larry Goldman.
Driven by ambition.
Why does it matter who our parents are?
Divided.
His father is the district attorney.
By forbidden love.
I want you.
Let's take him down.
From executive producer Jerry Bruckheimer.
The DA's son and the pornographer's daughter.
Comes a provocative new series.
Tell your son to keep his filthy hands off my daughter.
Skin premieres Monday, October 20th on Fox.
Find your favorite movies on TV. At TV Guide Channel, we connect you to great movies around the clock so you'll always know where to watch. Catch Ken Taylor on the screening room at 5 minutes before the hour because there's good stuff on TV, and Ken knows just where to look. For the best movies on TV, behind the scenes, and exclusive interviews, check out TV Guide Channel and the screening room. When you're looking for the best of what's on TV, look for TV Guide Channel. We know what's on movies.
Look at me, look at me. Help, help. I'll save you.
Wholesome, playful teddy grams.
Thanks, that was close.
They're so cute, you could just eat them up. Teddy Grahams, also in chocolatey chip.
What's going on here? Ouch, that's gotta smart. Looks like Junior could use some help. Hang on, buddy, I'm coming. Oh, nice shot. You know, you gotta be more careful. I don't think he's listening.
New Cottonelle Ultra Toilet Paper. The softest, thickest, most absorbent Cottonelle.
Hey, you could use four legs.
Cottonelle, looking out for the family.
Monday, October 20th, a real American cowboy with a fake American fortune.
He's worth about $80 million.
We'll take the women of Europe for a little ride.
I'm sure I'm gonna like this lifestyle.
Some say love is the international language. We think it's something else.
Money makes the world go round.
He's rich.
He's rich.
He's very rich.
Money makes the go round.
The next joke millionaire.
Good money, baby.
Premieres Monday, October 20th on Fox.
The latest thing in skin is for your face. New Dove Cleansing Pillows Puff with a nutrient-enriched lather to instantly nourish skin. Your face will glow every day. Cleansing Pillows, new from Dove Face.
Hi there, I'm back with Hollywood Insider and more family-friendly programming. Continue to get in a scary mood with the Disney original movie, Phantom of the Megaplex. It follows one night in the life of a teenaged theater manager as he tries to find out who or what is turning a red carpet movie premiere into a fiasco.
Phantom of the Megaplex strikes again!
This action adventure is perfect for family viewing. While the kids will love the scary and funny mishaps, the parents will enjoy seeing veteran actor Mickey Rooney co-starring as a wannabe movie creep. Next, Encore makes a big splash with the airing of the 1993 adventure story, Free Willy. In this hit family film, a 12-year-old orphan boy takes an endangered 3-ton killer whale under his wing to protect him from greedy owners. This heartwarming film launched two other sequels and a vocal environmental movement to free the real Willy, Keiko, the killer whale. After two decades of captivity, Keiko was finally released into the ocean off the coast of Iceland in 1998. Well, that's all for Hollywood Insider, but stay with us because the screening room is coming up next.
TV Guide, don't miss a thing.
That looks hard.
It really isn't.
I thought you hated math.
I used to.
But now you like it?
Well, yeah, now that I understand it.
What's that?
It's pretty easy once you get it, but X is the mystery.
This moment brought to you by Sylvan Learning Center.
Math never made sense to me. Then I got tutoring from Sylvan.
We call our approach the Sylvan Advantage. It's a proven process that works. We begin by identifying your child's specific needs, followed by individual attention and personalized lesson plans from highly trained and certified teachers who just love teaching. And progress reports for you every step of the way. If your child is struggling or not being challenged enough, call Sylvan now at 1-888-94-EDUCATE.
Now, math is no big deal.
Call this number today. The skills to do better in school, the confidence to do better in everything else. Sylvan, learning feels good.
TV Guide, don't miss a thing.
To feeling alone.
You know what they say, fortune smiles at some, laughs at others.
I won. Lottery? How much?
Finally hit it! $2 million
What do a producer, a dominatrix, a reporter, and a movie star have in common? They're all doing something behind closed doors in Hollywood. From Oscar-winning director Steven Soderbergh comes the unauthorized companion piece to Sex, Lies, and Videotape.
When was the last time you made $500 for 30 seconds?
You're cruel.
Can a brother get some love?
I like you, David.
Are you?
Put that chair against the door.
I am on to you.
Oh, my.
Full Frontal.
Lena Kerrigan, reporting from the zoo.
Her career wasn't going according to plan.
He's naturally attracted to large yellow objects.
She didn't get respect.
You have another cameraman on this staff who can make her look like a natural blonde.
Until a prediction.
Tomorrow is going to hail, and next Thursday you're going to die. I'm sorry.
gave her 7 days.
I'm trying to be something that I'm not.
To change everything.
Get no.
I finally saw you, the real you.
Life or something like it. Rated PG-13.
We're pursuing leads as to his whereabouts.
That's him.
Help me stop him.
No one can stop a killer except the man who knows his face.
No!
What's the difference between you and I?
The difference is I'm just gonna kill you.
From the director of The Fugitive, Arnold Schwarzenegger. Collateral Damage.
Get ready.
Coming up next on The Screening Room, the cast of Runaway Jury. Up next on The Screening Room.
Thanks, Mom.
My kids play hard. That's why they love Capri Sun Sport. It helps rehydrate to keep them going. So after this, they can carry their own stuff.
Capri Sun Sport. It's liquid fuel.
Yeah?
Tom, I need your help.
My Rangers are gods.
He trained them to deceive our enemies.
To call themselves Section 8.
But when they turned on us...
They wanted a renegade.
One of their own will have to find them.
They're dead, aren't they?
It's not like that.
It's not.
Before it's too late.
Did Kendall tell you about the other operation?
What other operation?
John Travolta, Connie Nielsen, Samuel L. Jackson.
We're running out of time now.
Basic. Rated R.
It's time to pick favorites at Red Lobster. Choose freshly breaded shrimp, delicious shrimp scampi, or one of our bold new tastes. Mix and match any two dozen for $9.99. Two dozen shrimp, just $9.99. Now at Red Lobster.
Share the love.
Score goal in between them. Those three in a dramatic finish. Here is our Kang to win it in an absolute shocker. Sunday Silence surges to the front.
The 20th Breeders' Cup World Thoroughbred Championships. Eight races, eight world champions, one unforgettable day.
TV Guide. Don't miss a thing. With the hottest movies on TV and in theaters, it's time for The Screening Room.
How you doing? Ken Taylor here, bringing it all home to you in The Screening Room. All of the very best from the world of movies. It's all going down right here in the next half hour. The hottest celebs, the latest news, fun galore. You can't miss it. Let's start with quick flips. The bed sits empty when three lovely ladies find out they're romancing the same man in Chasing Poppy. The comedy is rated PG for adult content.
Rescue Tomas. We're in this together.
What happened at the motel?
People started dying.
It's a terrifying night for John Cusack and a group of strangers who begin dropping off one by one.
What's going on?
Go in your room and lock your door.
The thriller Identity is rated R for strong violence and harsh language. Nicole Kidman captured the Best Actress Oscar for her portrayal of troubled novelist Virginia Woolf.
Sally, I think I'll buy the flowers myself.
Oscar nominee Julianne Moore joins Meryl Streep and an all-star cast in three time-traveling stories of madness. The Hours is rated PG-13 for adult content, disturbing images, and strong language. And there they are, so convenient. I mean, all you gotta do is just, you know, flip on your TV screen, and, you know, you got the movies and you got the stars. It's a great deal. Movie Profile, coming up.
Find the biggest stars on TV. At TV Guide Channel, we take you inside Hollywood, so you'll always know where to find your favorite stars on TV. Catch Debbie Matenopoulos on Hollywood Insider at 20 minutes before the hour, because there's good stuff on TV, and Debbie knows just where to look. To go behind the scenes with the hottest stars in Tinseltown, check out TV Guide Channel and Hollywood Insider. When you're looking for the best stuff on TV, look for TV Guide Channel. We know what's on television.
I moved to Earthlink because they hate internet pollution as much as I do.
I moved because they block pop-ups. And I'll take all the help I can get.
Because Spam Blocker keeps my inbox neat and clean.
D
Different people, different passions, different reasons for moving to Earthlink. Call 1-800-827-6485 and get 6 months of dial-up service featuring Earthlink Accelerator at half price. You also get Pop-Up Blocker. It stops almost all pop-up ads. And new Spam Blocker blocks virtually 100% of unwanted email. Only email from people in your address book go to your inbox. Others, like spam, go to a different box. You never even have to see them.
I move because at least I can keep junk mail out of my inbox.
Get the internet you want without all the pop-ups and spam you don't. And get 6 months of dial-up service featuring Earthlink Accelerator at half price. Call, go online, or visit these retailers. Move to Earthlink. It revolves around you.
Prego. Share what's inside.
My husband's gonna cut you off when the light turns green. I'm driving with my knees.
You don't always know who to avoid out there.
I'm really tired.
That's why every Saturn L300 comes standard with ABS brakes, traction control, and head curtain side airbags. Get a new 2004 Saturn L302 or L303 with 0% APR financing and $500 towards your down payment. Excludes L301. For restrictions, see your retailer.
Can you buy a verdict in the court of law? That's the question Runaway Jury poses. It has a great cast, John Cusack, Rachel Weisz, and Gene Hackman. And we sat down with that cast, and they swear moviegoers are in for a very thrilling ride.
You can call me Marley.
Payphone, 15 miles away.
The fact is, the jury's mine.
And I can push it either way.
For a price.
How did he sound?
Rich.
In Runaway Jury, Gene Hackman is loaded, but his co-stars think they were the ones to profit from Hackman's rich knowledge of movie making.
I have a couple big scenes with Gene and a couple scenes with Dustin, and we also are clocking each other the whole movie, three of us, and trying to read each other and play off each other.
You can play these evil, corrupt, nasty men with charm. With so much charm that you think, I just want to go and have a drink with you right now.
I'm going to give you a second chance to take this. I want you to consider it. I think it's fair. I do.
My character kind of came on quite strongly, and it was a little bit startling. Even for me, when I saw it, I thought, ooh, maybe I overdid that.
I'm not sure what happened. It was electric. It was pretty electric to work with him. He's such a great actor.
While Rachel is still wired from the train scene, Gene is charged about working with Dustin Hoffman in a scene that wasn't originally in the script.
This is about you messing with my client, my case, and the rules of law that govern our country.
In our country?
Yes!
If you're relying on testimony to win this case, you've already lost it.
If it had been in the film originally, they probably could have saved money. I would have done the film, you know, for much less money.
While the cast was quick to sing each other's praises, they told us the characters they played were a whole lot less likable.
I think the movie is really about two people who have to become as corrupt as the most corrupted in order to really fight for justice.
She's a manipulator. She has to manipulate because she has a goal. And she will do anything to get her goal. We only need eight of them for a verdict.
Everybody's got a button. We just gotta find out where and push.
You have them.
We will be seeing a lot more of Rachel Weisz. She has three movies coming out next year, including Envy and Daisy Winters. But if you want to see more of Rachel right now and her co-stars, don't move. Why? Because we're going to tell you where they are on TV. Arnold's governor, so why not John Cusack for president? A campaign to elect the actor has been launched in cyberspace. Tune in to see John in the 2003 horror Identity. He started out as a teen flick fixture, but his roles were barely noticed. John Cusack finally got our attention as a stereo-blasting romantic in Say Anything. Rachel's dad invented oxygen-producing respirators and landmine detectors. I detect brains running the family. See the smart actress on Making of Runaway Jury. And that's a quick rundown of the stars that are on TV this week. We'll have more of those for you next time, but just round the corner, it's movie news. I know you want to see it. Hang on.
Monday, October 20th, a real American cowboy with a fake American fortune is going to take the women of Europe for a little ride.
He's rich.
But can he rein in the crazy Swede?
I'm gonna kill off the competition and shoot them.
The saucy Italian?
I'm sure I'm gonna like his lifestyle.
Or the gold-digging German?
This guy is rich. It's sexy to me.
How do you say sucker in Swedish, Italian, and German? The Next Joe Millionaire, An International Affair, premieres Monday, October 20th on Fox.
So what do you like to eat?
Cereal. Pizza. Candy. Chocolate chip.
Yeah.
Hamburgers.
Let me just try something. Oh, sorry, Jonathan.
Cookies.
What do you think of Campbell's chicken noodle?
I think it's good.
Clearly. Make it Campbell's instead.
Look at me! Help, help! I'll save you.
Wholesome, playful Teddy Grahams.
Thanks, that was close.
They're so cute, you could just eat them up. Teddy Grahams, also in chocolatey chip.
So what do you think, Doc?
I think you just lost another loan to Ditech.
Lost another loan to Ditech. I lost another loan to Ditech. Lost another loan to Ditech. Oh, lost another loan to Ditech.
Want to cash out some equity? Apply for a second mortgage with a no closing cost option. Just call 1-800-71-FIXED.
I lost another loan to Ditech.com.
Ditech.com, your mortgage solution delivered.
We are family.
It's Ripway's Fall Kickoff Extravaganza, where this RCA 52-inch HD-ready widescreen TV is on sale. Plus, get 120 days same as cash. Everyone's family at Ripway. Call today.
TV Guide. Don't miss a thing.
Take control of your movie viewing experience at home. Fast forward, rewind, even pause your favorite flicks. Only with Time Warner Digital Cable's iControl.
Wish you could watch your favorite movies anytime you want without a trip to the video store?
Well, with Time Warner iControl, you can even fast forward, rewind, or pause them using your digital cable remote.
Now let's check out these great titles from Time Warner iControl.
Candidate. We'd like you to run for president.
Get out of here.
What are your plans for Social Security?
Give it to old people.
You the man.
You the woman.
He needed a running mate.
Hi, I'm with the Pork Commission.
I am getting so hot.
The roof is on fire.
The roof is on fire.
Come on.
Chris Rock.
Good, that was a saying.
Bernie Mac, head of state.
Give off the hizzle for shizzle.
Great movies anytime you want. Available only with Time Warner Digital Cable iControl.
How you doing? Welcome back to the Screening Room. I'm Ken Taylor, and for today's movie news, we preview two films that are coming your way very soon. If you're in the mood for a feel-good drama with a lot of heart, then look no further than Radio. Set in the racially turbulent 60s, a white football coach makes friends with a mentally challenged African-American. Oscar winner Cuba Gooding Jr. and Oscar nominee Ed Harris star in this movie based on a true story.
It's got some humanity to it and some depth, and it's done with care and some integrity.
We're not the ones who've been teaching radio. Radio's the one who's been teaching us.
And word has it, you definitely need to check out Cuba's performance. His character faces some very tough challenges, not only physically and mentally, but also from those who don't want to see radio succeed.
It was hard to get it right. And then when I finally got the confidence in the physicality, and I just focused in on the mental, you know, aspects of his personality.
Radio also stars Deborah Winger and the venerable Alfre Woodard, and opens in theaters October 24th. Opening in theaters November 1st is Brother Bear. This Disney animated tale tells a story about a boy who learns a life lesson in tolerance when he's turned into the one thing he hates most, a bear.
How's it going, Bear?
I'm not a bear.
Well, gee, eh? You're one big beaver.
No kidding.
I'm a man. I was transformed into a bear, magically.
But crazy!
Because then I...
gets transformed into a bear, but for a large part of the film, he's fighting that. I mean, he's trying to... remain a man. That's part of kind of what's comical about the stories.
Now let's jump from the big screen to the small screen with an Academy Award-winning film celebrating its 50th anniversary, Roman Holiday. Roman Holiday stars Gregory Peck and won Audrey Hepburn a Best Actress Oscar for playing a European princess who rebels against her royal life. You can find the classic on Wii, Women's Entertainment. Now don't go anywhere. 90 Second Life Story is coming up next.
TV Guide. Don't miss a thing.
Not everything was going according to plan.
Great man. Great friends. Thank you.
Until a prediction...
Tomorrow is going to hail, and next Thursday you're going to die. I'm sorry.
...made her take another look.
Your cure for my emotional crisis is batting practice?
Now...
try and live every moment.
It's time to stop planning.
I have a 9 o'clock appointment to get fired.
...and start living her life, or something like it. Rated PG-13.
We're pursuing leads as to his whereabouts.
That's him.
Help me stop him.
No one can stop a killer except the man who knows his face.
No!
What's the difference between you and I?
The difference is I'm just gonna kill you.
From the director of The Fugitive, Arnold Schwarzenegger. Collateral Damage.
Is it hot in here, or is it just me?
Meet the new girl.
Whoa.
She is smoking.
I have a girlfriend.
It's okay, I want you to.
I'm with Amy.
It's great to finally meet your mother.
You just met me.
You have 81 new emails.
Gotcha.
Because the positive for Star Wars, you're off the table.
By the way, I think I've left my panties in your car.
Hey!
Surprise!
A swim fan.
You want to pretend like it never happened?
Rated PG-13. Showtime Hollywood hits. Lara Croft, Tomb Raider, coming in June only on Showtime.
When is a diet pill worth $153 a bottle? When you're more than 20 pounds overweight and tired of wasting money on one ordinary diet pill after another, and every diet plan has failed. Now there's Leptopril.
Specifically developed for the significantly overweight, backed by 2 United States patents, 2 published clinical trials, and an ironclad 100% money-back guarantee. Leptopril is simply the most powerful, clinically proven weight control compound available, period.
I've gone from 203 pounds down to 153 pounds. I've went from a size 18 down to a size 7 dress. If you had told me that I would have dropped 50 pounds, I would never have believed it. And now look at me.
If you're one of those people who constantly worry about 5 or 6 vanity pounds, Leptopril is not for you. Leptopril is much too expensive and much too powerful for the casual dieter. But if you're one of the millions of Americans who are 20, 30, 50 pounds or more overweight, you need Leptopril.
You don't have to be fat. 8 months ago, I wore these pants at 404 pounds. I've lost 147 pounds. I'm actually going to frame these pants and put them on my wall. I am.
I'm currently down to 175. My husband was floored. He was amazed.
So if you're significantly overweight, there's only one weight control compound developed specifically for you. It's Leptopril. Leptopril is guaranteed to work for you, or it costs you absolutely nothing. So when is a diet pill worth $153 a bottle? When it works. really works.
Call toll-free 1-800-450-2911 to order your risk-free supply of Leptopril. That's 1-800-450-2911 right now.
It's like you're a new person.
It's been an amazing journey.
It works.
Ah, we love our stars here in the screening room, don't we? And here's another minute and a half of reasons to love them even more. It's a 90-second life story. Check it out. Up next, we take a look at the life of Nicole Kidman, star of The Hours.
Nicole Kidman was born in Honolulu, Hawaii in 1967, but spent most of her childhood in Sydney, Australia. I just love me some Crocodile Dundee.
That's not a knife. This is a knife.
After acting in Australia, Kidman came to America. 1989's Dead Calm was her first big film. Billy Zane terrorized her on a ship in the ocean. It's just like Titanic, if nobody ever saw Titanic, and if Titanic kind of sucked. Kidman's next big film was Days of Thunder. She played Tom Cruise's doctor. She was like, call please, and he was like, marry me. And the movie was a big hit, and later that year, they were married. She decided to star in Far and Away, a love story set in 19th century America, co-starring, hey, what the... He's in that. Forget it. My Life Came Next. Oh, man, this one makes me cry. Michael Keaton plays a terminally ill man preparing for death. This one's not exactly for the whole family. It's not Shrek. Definitely no action figures. You get the point. 1995's To Die For really opened some eyes. Kidman showed dramatic range, comic timing, and a nice amount of cleavage. So skip forward to 99. Eyes Wide Shut was weird. Cruise was in it. They did interviews together. Everything seemed good. And then, you know what happened. I say leave them alone. She'd be fine if everyone just left her alone. And he'd be fine if... Who am I kidding? He's doing just fine regardless. Anyhow, Kidman showed her resilience by bouncing back with the box office hit Moulin Rouge, and she even took home an Oscar for her performance in The Hours. Speaking of time, we only have a few seconds left for this life story, and I've always wanted to do this. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! Oi, oi, oi!
For her role in The Hours, Nicole Kidman took home the Oscar for Best Actress. Julianne Moore and Meryl Streep also star. The Hours is rated PG-13 for mature themes. Meanwhile, back to the business at hand, we are ready for another set visit. This time we're going to go somewhere very interesting in the world of movies. Check it out, BTS.
I'm lightheaded, dizzy. It's like there's no blood reaching my brain.
Work problems?
I'm dating three women.
Well, I guess we know where all the blood is then.
It's a romantic comedy. I think it's a Latino cast, but it can be a universal story because it can happen in every single culture. Three beautiful women, very different, in love with the same man.
He's very suave and sophisticated. His problem is that he can't choose between them. What a problem, no?
I don't think there has ever been a movie with these characteristics. You know, so Latin and at the same time, it's for everybody.
We're all so different looking, and we're all so carefree. You know, I'm a truly an American girl, but I am very Hispanic.
She totally stands up, and all of a sudden, she's an inch and a half taller.
Hello!
Lynn's got a great sense of humor. She's got a lot of passion, a lot of energy. I think her vision for the movie is quite special.
I feel like I was really blessed to enjoy the level of success that I was able to achieve in Latin America. This is the biggest challenge I ever had, but the most interesting challenge, too.
Oh, yes, fantastic.
One guy plus three women equals a whole lot of trouble in Chasing Poppy. This romantic comedy carries a PG rating for adult language and mild sensuality. When you want to do the world of movies, the screening room is your round-trip pass. You got to know that by now. And coming up in just about half a minute, we're going to check out some more with Quick Flicks.
On the next edition of What's On, baby Emma celebrates her first birthday with a little controversy over her birthday cake. And will the force be with Jack when James Earl Jones joins his acting class?
Could I ride on your shoulders for a few minutes?
Plus, this movie won America's hearts and four Oscars. We'll tell you why you definitely don't want to miss it, definitely don't want to miss it, and...
Same person.
Definitely not the old lady's nephew.
The CSIs have 24 hours to find evidence or an accused murderer is set free. This and much more coming up on What's On.
The screening room is just about done for this hour, but not before you get one more look at the best movies you can find on television. Once again, here's Quick Flicks. An Army Ranger disappears along with his men, and questions arise.
What happened out there?
Wait, don't say it. I'll tell you.
They're dead, aren't they?
It's not like that.
It's not.
John Travolta stars in the military thriller Basic. Rated R for violence and strong language, the film co-stars Pulp Fiction alum Samuel L. Jackson. get jazzed up, because the big Oscar winner for 2003 is on your television.
Mama,
you're the Velma Kelly. I was there the night that you got arrested.
Yeah, you and half of Chicago.
Catherine Zeta-Jones and Renee Zellweger lead an amazing cast in Chicago, rated PG-13 for violence, adult language, and sexual content. Master of controversy Michael Moore takes on the finer points of the Second Amendment in Bowling for Columbine, a humorous but serious look at guns in America.
I loves my gun. Loves my gun.
I'm here to open up an account.
Okay, what type of account?
I want the account where I can get the free gun.
It's rated R for language and violent scenes. Well, it has certainly been a fun half hour right here in the screening room. I'm Ken Taylor. Now, if an evening of great TV is your game plan, stick around, because TV Guide's Katie Wagner will take you into primetime with all the great choices there are. That's What's On, coming up.
TV Guide, don't miss a thing.
It's the JCPenney shopping spree. Starting Friday, save 30% on all regular prices store-wide. Plus, get an extra 10% off sale prices and an extra 20% off clearance items. It's every girl's idea of fun. JCPenney.
Wheat Thins. So easy to get carried away with. Tastes good, feels good. Wheat Thins.
Yes, the number one selling diet pill in America, Zantrex 3. The first, the only non-offender diet pill with a kick. Rapid weight loss, incredible energy, and one amazing new super pill. Zantrex 3, the non-stop energy kick you want from a diet pill and more. Much more. Zantrex 3, America's hottest new super pill. Beyond ephedrine, way beyond. No wonder everyone loves Zantrex 3. At GNC, CVS, and smarter retailers nationwide. Or call 1-800-349-3595. Hurry, supplies are limited. Zantrex 3, yes!
It's like this dark cloud hanging over my head. I just can't feel at peace until my bare floors are completely clean, especially the sticky stuff.
Feelings like these are perfectly normal and nothing to worry about. All of us have dirty floors at some time in our lives, but we need to know that there are safe, healthy ways to cope with them.
Try the Bissell Steam Mop. It cleans your bare floors by converting tap water into steam, so you can take charge of sticky, wet messes without ever wringing out a filthy mop again, and without harsh chemicals.
Your floors will be as spotless as they've ever been, yet you'll be doing less work. And there's no reason to feel guilty about that.
I love a clean floor, but that whole mop and bucket thing, what a hassle. I've got to confess, I've been known to put it off. The steam mop is so neat and simple to use. I can clean more often and less time, and I'm not using chemicals that could hurt the environment. That makes me feel like a good person.
Steam is a safe and effective way to dissolve dirt and can kill household germs like E. coli and Salmonella. It evaporates in seconds, leaving your floors spotless, dry, and free of chemical residue. If you have children or pets, that's important. And look how well the steam mop maneuvers. It's lightweight with a low profile and a pivoting swivel head that takes curves, corners, and tight spots like a champ. It cleans with an absorbent, washable terry cloth pad.
Now you can go around and clean up after everyone's left their trademarks around the house.
I know who did that.
Dirty floors can happen to anyone. The important thing is to talk about them and to get your own Bissell Steam Mop.
Cleaned and sanitized with steam, not chemicals. No residue, no hassle, just clean.
Now there's a better way to clean your bare floors. The Steam Mop from Bissell. The sooner you get your own steam mop, the sooner you can have a cleaner, healthier home and the extra time to enjoy it.
To get your steam mop, visit your nearest retailer. Go to steammoptv.com or call 1-800-485-8235.
The CSIs are up against the clock when they only have 24 hours to find evidence or an accused murderer is set free. Stay tuned and get all the details. That and more coming up next on What's On.
A new power is rising.
How many?
10,000 strong at least.
Let them come.
Arwen's time is over. Let her go.
It's the ring.
Frodo!
It's taking hold of you.
The Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers, rated PG-13.
You seem so calm.
Maybe I've just gotten used to feeling alone.
You know what they say, fortune smiles at some, laughs at others.
Thank you.
What do a producer, a dominatrix, a reporter, and a movie star have in common? They're all doing something behind closed doors in Hollywood. From Oscar-winning director Steven Soderbergh comes the unauthorized companion piece to Sex, Lies, and Videotape.
When was the last time you made $500 for 30 seconds?
You're cruel.
Can a brother get some love?
I like you, David.
Are you?
Put that chair against the door.
I am on to you.
Oh, my.
Full Frontal.
She thought she had the perfect job.
You have another cameraman who can make her look like a natural blonde.
My hair is my trademark.
And the perfect guy.
I'm marrying Cal. I think it would be a very bad idea for you to get your hopes up.
She wants me.
Until a prediction.
Tomorrow is going to hail, and next Thursday you're going to die.
I'm sorry.
Made her take a second look at love, destiny, and life, or something like it.
Satisfaction.
Rated PG-13.
We're pursuing leads as to his whereabouts.
That's him.
Help me stop him.
No one can stop a killer except the man who knows his face.
No!
What's the difference between you and I?
The difference is I'm just gonna kill you.
From the director of The Fugitive, Arnold Schwarzenegger. Collateral Damage.
Every once in a while, there comes an exciting new musical genre that captures the hearts and souls of millions of fans. Now, spend an evening with the most stirring blend of rock and classical music ever heard. Trans-Siberian Orchestra's Christmas Eve, Another Story's Live. The North American Tour, stopping in your city. The show critics have called strikingly original, a timeless masterpiece. See it, and you will call it sensational. The must-see Trans-Siberian Orchestra's Christmas Eve, Another Story's Live. Reserve the hot ticket now. Go to tsotickets.com or call your local ticket outlet. Order today. Trans-Siberian Orchestra's Christmas Eve, Another Story's Live. CDs and DVD available now at Amazon.com.
I didn't know what to do.
Sometimes it's hard to remember my own grandson's name.
He had trouble doing even everyday things.
These problems may not be normal aging. They could be early signs of Alzheimer's. And studies show the sooner Alzheimer's is treated, the better. Call now to get the memory checklist, free from the makers of Aricept, the number one prescribed Alzheimer's medicine. It tells you what to look for and if it's time to see a doctor. If it's mild to moderate Alzheimer's, Aricept can help. It is well tolerated, but not for everyone. Some people experience fainting. Common side effects are nausea, diarrhea, vomiting, not sleeping well, muscle cramps, feeling tired, or not feeling hungry. In studies, these were usually mild and temporary.
Aricept is helping him do better.
Call 1-800-367-6923 for the answers you need. If it's Alzheimer's, Aricept can help you fight back.
The stars you want to see, the shows you don't want to miss. Find out what's on. Brought to you by HGTV. You should see what's on HGTV. In this edition of What's On, Baby Emma celebrates her first birthday with a little controversy over her birthday cake. And will the force be with Jack when James Earl Jones joins his acting class?
Could I ride on your shoulders for a few minutes?
Plus, this movie won America's hearts and 4 Oscars. We'll tell you why you definitely don't want to miss it, definitely don't want to miss it, and...
Same person.
Definitely not the old lady's nephew.
The CSIs have 24 hours to find evidence or an accused murderer is set free. And now, from our Hollywood studios, Katie Wagner.
Hello, welcome to What's On, TV Guide Channel's look at primetime viewing choices for Thursday, October 16th. NBC's must-see TV lineup gets a funny jumpstart with a new episode of Friends. It's Emma's first birthday and Rachel is throwing a party. But not everything is as sweet as it seems, especially when it comes to little Emma's cake. The series launched in 1994 with 6 20-somethings who had coffee and careers on their minds. Well, the now 30-somethings have grown up and will likely move on when the show is expected to wrap up for good this spring. Don't fret, fans, there are still 13 episodes to go and a Friends spinoff in the works titled Joey. Catch Friends and the One with the Cake at 8, 7 Central on NBC. We turn to the doctors at Sacred Heart Hospital for some grins and a brand new episode of Scrubs featuring former Spin City Mayor Barry Bostwick. A rather risque plotline gives the docs a refresher course in sex education, since they're all faced with some awkward intimacy issues. We recently stopped by the set to find the cast and crew halfway to episode 100.
The Vegas odds on a pilot getting picked up are, you know, 1,000 to 1, and then for that pilot to actually stay on the air is, you know, 10,000 to 1, and then for us to be in the third season is, it's terrific.
For guest star Krista Miller-Lawrence, the show's success is important. She's married to executive producer and creator Bill Lawrence in real life.
He's a genius. No, he's so good. The writers are all fantastic. They come in very early in the season to try to make all the scripts great. They're very consistent with the tone. You know, they change things on set. The cast is great and has great chemistry.
Laughter is the best medicine when Scrubs hits NBC at 8:30, 7:30 Central. One of the centerpieces of NBC's must-see TV lineup is Will and Grace. This week features the familiar face and even more familiar voice of James Earl Jones.
Yes, I have 2 Tonys and the most recognizable voice on the planet.
Starring as himself, Jones, a.k.a. Darth Vader, parodies himself in Jack's acting class. Primetime competition for Will and Grace comes from CSI. So we asked the guys if there were any forensic episodes in the works.
A lot of probing going on, yes. Will and Grace.
There will be a lot of probing going on. And we will be having certain guest stars that are dead. So that's that's going to be exciting, too. You can get the really big names if you don't mind them being dead.
Yeah.
This episode certainly is alive and well when Will and Grace welcomes James Earl Jones to NBC at 9, 8 Central. MTV takes a multi-stranded look at the social history of hair, from spiritual tresses to outrageous trends.
I probably spend about $230 a month on my hair.
The Beatles grew it long, Farrah blew it dry. Since the dawn of time, hairstyles have had a profound impact on society, from stylish do's to the mullet. Even cornrows in the NBA are part of the social history of hair at 10, 9 Central on MTV. With Halloween just a couple of weeks away, Disney continues to ease into the spooky season, this time with the family-friendly Phantom of the Megaplex. Silver screen star Mickey Rooney is in the spotlight in this 2-star scare just right for a younger crowd. Check out the strange things happening at the local movie house with Phantom of the Megaplex at 8, 7 Central on Disney.
Still to come, this movie won America's hearts and 4 Oscars. We'll tell you why you definitely don't want to miss it. And the CSIs have 24 hours to find evidence or an accused murderer is set free. What's On? We'll be right back.
The survivors are going to have to bail themselves out again this week.
We need fish very, very badly.
If this was a pirate culture, he'd already be dead.
Every week, look for my exclusive recap of what happens to 16 stranded castaways. It's an adventure like no other.
Watch Sue's exclusive Survivor updates on TV Guide Channel's Hollywood Insider all day today at 20 minutes before the hour.